I don't know what I'm doing.
She did my last Sailor Moon
posies in my head. She's like, ha!
Well, that is appropriate because it also takes us like 30 men to get dressed.
You know, and then the Christmas statue, the buildings, she's getting nail polish on.
But at one point they have to like erase mine.
With longer hair.
It would be fantastic. Somehow my fingernails got painted perfectly.
I didn't do like this. And wait as they get painted.
I put my fingernails in the dirt and just went, okay, at some point they'll look good.
You're so pretty.
She's pretty. Well, she's always say stupid really nicely.
Ladies.
When somebody says something really dumb, she'd be like, oh, you're pretty.
Ladies, by the look of the tie,
yes.
By the sun, do that hole.
Yes, absolutely, the sun.
We've got 10 minutes left. I'm thinking one minorly interactive and then one very fun one to end with.
Okay.
I'm thinking we should speak about our past lovers.
Yay!
Ooh. Shall we?
Yes, we shall.
Would you like to begin, Fenzia?
Sure!
Anything else?
Where did you find her again?
Better than the corner I found you on, darling.
It was a clean ditch. There was no water there. Shed.
If it works, I'll go first.
Oh, my lover is a pirate. A pirate, a pirate, and a very well-armed pirate is he. Is he all day long? He plunders booty. He plunders booty. He plunders booty. And at night, he comes home and...
Yes!
Drinks tea.
Lame.
What? Is it any spirit?
It's, yeah.
Rum?
Rum? Something? A sword?
No, he's a
no.
He doesn't even offer me any. Oh!
He drinks tea.